Hi, hello, pranams. Myself, Murugan Saravanan. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Master of International Business. Please like and share my videos. Never miss a video, so subscribe to my YouTube channel. And please don't hesitate to click the bell icon next to the subscribe button to be notified of uploads. This video is about positive parenting, and the messages shared here were actually given by Mrs. Sudha Gupta, an educationist par excellence and a visionary with a difference. A time will come when your child will spend more time with TV, friends and clothes than with you. Accept and respect these changing needs of your child. It certainly doesn't mean that love has vanished. If you want your child to accept his mistakes, first you apologize. Be humble when you talk to the servants of the house, if you wish your child to be a good human being. Lead by example. Remember, you are your child's role model. A little patience can make all the difference between wanting to be good parents and actually being one. Whenever you are about to lose patience with your child, just pause and remember your own childhood. Never talk about your child's teacher with disrespect. The moment the child sees his parents make fun of the caliber or authority of his teachers, his listening towards his teacher stops, and so does his learning. Respect your child irrespective of his age or size. He too has a self-esteem. He too has feelings like you. It is important to develop in your child the ability to take right decisions, but it is more important to develop in him the courage to face life when the decisions go wrong. Don't tell your child how to do things. Tell him or her what to do. You'd be surprised at how he or she finds his or her own ingenious methods of doing them. Respect the viewpoint of your child. His saying no to you doesn't mean he is undermining your authority, but has a view different from yours. Thanks for watching the video. Catch you with another video very soon. Thank you. Stay safe, stay home, and break the chain. Bye-bye.